When it comes to liquid and moisture, mechanical button solutions can cause concern. Whether mechanical buttons on a device are exposed to small drops, quick spills, or even outside elements such as rain, the functionality of buttons and the entire device can degrade instantly or over time. It's time for a better solution. Using capacitive touch with MSP430 CapTIvate microcontrollers, your project will be able to perform reliably in harsh conditions and industrial environments. These harsh conditions include dust, grease, and in this case, water. This reference design for a liquid-tolerant capacitive touch keypad was developed using an MSP430 CapTIvate microcontroller. This demo works properly under the IPX5 water resistance rating condition and simulates an environment where tolerance to flowing liquid is desired. Pressing the capacitive touch buttons on the keypad will light up an LED and make a sound, letting you know that a touch is being registered. Even though the running water is covering the keypad, the system shows no false triggers, and the capacitive touch still detects the touch event accurately. The touch is still registered when moving the faucet left to right. Or with moisture on your hand. As you could see, MSP430 CapTIvate MCUs are a reliable, liquid-tolerant capacitive touch solution. With an ever-growing selection of tools, software, and support, get started by going to ti.com/CapTIvate and see what you can create with CapTIvate. Thanks for watching.